Hello everyone, it is Tip Tuesday, and guess what we're gonna be styling today? A pair of black leggings. Black leggings are my go-to for everything, and I'm gonna give you several different looks on how you can do your black leggings. Let's go! Okay everybody, this is my look number one. My $5 leggings, my $5 shirt, I offset it with a cute little tan jacket to go with my Burberry tennis shoes and my Burberry crossbody. Cute little, just, hey, let me throw on something real quick. I'm about to go grab something to eat, maybe go have a drink or two with some friends. Don't really feel like getting too dressy, but still wanna look cute casually. So yes, we call this casual outfit number one, styling with some black leggings. Okay y'all, this is the second look. For the second look, I still have on the same black $5 leggings with a white tee. I paired it with some little booties and a cardigan. Let me tell you about cardigans. Cardigans, you can still have that sex appeal, but make it a little conservative. So this is what I like about cardigans. I still have a little sex appeal. I can give it a little peek, you know, but I can still cover it up where and how I need to. And the good thing about this cardigan is, look, I can wear it a different way. So I can wear it long, or I can tie it up like this, and it gives me a whole different look. So, what y'all think about look number three? Okay y'all, this is the last and final look, look number three. We all have a shirt dress, or a dress that we wore once and now it's too short. So yes, baby, throw them on with your leggings, throw them on with your leggings, put on some cute little heels, little cute pair of boots, and you still got your dress with your leggings, that now your butt's not hanging out. But no, this is look number three. This is something that I would wear if I was going out to a bar late night, maybe a little club, brunch, something that requires me to dress up, but still not too dressy and over top. But yes, this is look number three. I hope you enjoy your Tip Tuesday with Zaza Lorraine. I can't wait to see y'all next week.